Hi warriors. So this week I have for you Zivao 27 already. And this workout is pretty simple. It sounds really simple, but it's gonna be super intense. And I'm gonna start with the buy-in. So I have to buy in my way into this workout with 3 minutes of overhead squats. And then I'm gonna do 10 minutes of burpees and walking lunges. So I'm gonna explain to you exactly how it is, and I'm gonna show you the proper form for each exercise. So for the first 3 minutes of overhead squats, I'm using my 10-pound dumbbell. So you guys wanna go into the starting position, which is your feet and knees are pointing slightly outwards. You wanna raise your arms with the weight up, lock your arms, and now you're gonna push your hips back and you're gonna go into the squat position. So your butt below your knees, your weight is mainly on your heels. Now you're gonna push off of the heels and you're gonna stand up. Keep your abs tight, keep your back straight, chest up. So 3 minutes of these overhead squats. Now the workout starts like this. I'm gonna do 3 burpees every minute on a minute. And then I'm gonna continue with the walking lunges. So burpee looks like this. I'm gonna do my regular burpee, not a competition burpee. So regular burpee, you're gonna jump into the plank. You're gonna keep your body in one straight line. Don't drop your hips, keep your abs tight. You're gonna do a push-up. Jump your feet forward and jump up. I'm gonna do 3 of these. And then I'm gonna grab my weights. I have 2 20-pound dumbbells and I'm gonna do walking lunges. So I'm gonna be walking with these heavy weights. And then when you're by the end of your living room, you're gonna turn around and you're gonna go back. So I'm gonna be doing these walking lunges for the remaining time of the minute. So there are 10 rounds, 10 minutes, 10 rounds. 3 burpees at the beginning, and then for the rest of the minute, walking lunges. Okay, I'm ready. I hope you guys are ready. Let's do this. Okay, so timer starts now. Let's do overhead squats. Feel the burn already. Now 1 minute in. Rest. Last minute. 10 seconds. Let's do this. Okay. Burpees. One. Two. Three. Walking lunges. Burpees. Three burpees. One. Two. Three. Okay, walking lunges. Three burpees. One. Two. Three. Lunges. Burpees. One. Two. And three. Lunges. Burpees. One. Two. Three. Lunges. Two.
Rippies.
One. Two. Three. This workout is harder than I thought. Burpees. Three burpees. One. Two. Three. Okay, walking lunges. Three. Okay. Three burpees. One. Push up. Two. And last one. Push up. And three. Two, three. Burpees. One. Two. And three. Three, four, five, one, two, three, four, five. Three burpees. Two. Three. Let's grab the weights. Three. Four. Five. One. Two, three, four. What? One. One.
In a row.
That's it. Oh my God. This workout totally kicked my butt because I didn't expect it. I was planning on doing something hard for my butt and legs today. I was like, I have to target those areas today, but I didn't know that I'm gonna target it as much. So I hope you guys enjoyed this workout. You know, I know it's hard, it's super intense. I know you feel like you're gonna leave your lungs on the floor, but you know, I'd rather push hard inside of these 13 minutes than spending hours in the gym. You know, I'm getting all of the benefits in strength training, cardio, you know, agility, flexibility, all of that is in this workout. You're gonna boost your metabolism, burn calories, burn fat, all that you want, and it's saving you so much time. And it's just a mental state that you have to be in, that you have to be able to push yourself as hard as you can. You know, even though it hurts, you have to push through the pain, but you have to keep the proper form. Remember that, that's really important. So, that's it, and I'll see you guys next time. Ciao. The new site is coming. We have a new site.